Finally, on a lot of subscribers' requests, a complete step-by-step video to downgrade iOS 26 to 18 without losing data on a Windows PC using iTunes is here. And yes, it's a completely free process with restoring the data backup. An apology for the delay, iOS 26 is officially released to the general public and I was waiting for it. Currently, you must be running the latest iOS 26 firmware on your iPhone or iPad, but you are probably not satisfied with it, facing a battery drainage issue, or some of the apps are not working correctly, or whatever is causing a problem. Here I will show you how to downgrade iOS 26 to iOS 18.6.2 without losing data using iTunes on a Windows PC. I will also show you how to restore an iOS 26 backup to iOS 18.6.2 at the end for free. I will show you that I have the installed apps back after the whole process, so watch the video till the end. As I mentioned, this is a process of going back to iOS 18 from iOS 26 without losing data using iTunes on Windows PC. If you are a Mac user, I have already published a step-by-step tutorial on it. You can find the link in the description below. Let's start removing iOS 26 on Windows and restore iOS 26 backup to iOS 18 using iTunes. Before that, if you are new to my channel, hit the like and the subscribe button for more upcoming iOS 26 tutorials, which include sideloading apps, jailbreaking, installing emulators, third-party app stores, and more. Now, first you need to arrange a few prerequisites for the iOS downgrade process. You need to have an IPSW file and iTunes. Also, you need to turn off Find My iPhone and take a complete backup of your device using iTunes. Let me share all of these one by one. For the IPSW file, open the browser and go to ipsw.me website and select the device type you want to downgrade, iPhone or iPad. After that, select the model of your device. Once you click on your device, it will show you all the signed as well as unsigned versions available for your device. The green ones at the top are the signed ones. You can only downgrade to the signed versions, not to the unsigned ones in the red. Click on the green signed version. Then click on the blue button to download IPSW file on your PC. You need this file to downgrade iOS 26 to iOS 18. Once it's done, install iTunes latest version on your PC. You can get that through the Microsoft Store. Guys, if you have already installed iTunes from the Apple website, you need to delete it, as you may not be able to go back to iOS 18 from iOS 26. Also, you won't be able to restore an iOS 26 backup to iOS 18 using an older iTunes version. You can easily remove it through the control panel. Open Microsoft Store and search iTunes. Click on Install and it will install the iTunes from the Microsoft Store. It's installed as well and it will show you how to remove older iTunes files. Click just to remove those. Here is the newer iTunes. Once the required files are downloaded, attach your device to the computer and turn off Find My iPhone on your device. It's a necessary step to take before you remove iOS 26 from your device. If you don't do it, it will show you an error. To turn off Find My iPhone, go to the settings, tap on your name, tap on Find My, tap on the toggle to turn it off, and put in your Apple ID password when it asks. After that, it will be turned off. You can also search for it. You are ready to downgrade iOS 26 to iOS 18.6.2 on Windows. Now, completely backup your device using iTunes. This is a necessary step if you want your data back after the downgrading process. On iTunes, select this computer option and click on the backup button. You can also select the encryption option before taking a backup. It will backup all the app's login credentials as well. And when you restore the backup, you will not have to login into all the apps again. Once you select the options, click on the backup button and the process to backup iPhone data will start. You can see the progress at the top of iTunes. The backup process could take a little while depending on the amount of data you have on your device. We will restore the iOS 26 backup to iOS 18 using iTunes at the end, so keep watching this video till the end. The backup is created. Remember the time it was created? You can check that from here. By this time, your device must be connected to your Windows PC. Find My iPhone must be turned off. You must have iTunes installed on your computer from Microsoft Store and an iPSW file must be downloaded. If all the things are available, then proceed further. Now, before I move forward, hit the like and the subscribe button for upcoming iOS 26 related videos. Open iTunes, hold the shift button, then click the restore iPhone button on the iTunes. This will open a new window to select the IPSW file, select where you downloaded it, and the downgrading process to go back to iOS 18.6.2 from iOS 26 will start. Click the restore button on this pop-up once you select the IPSW file. It could take a while to complete depending on your PC's performance. Make sure you do not disconnect your device during the process by accident or deliberately, or you could end up in trouble with your device. Click apply on this pop-up. Click on restore here. Once the process is complete, you will see this message on your Windows computer stating that the restore is done. Check your device, check the iOS version from the settings and confirm if it's downgraded successfully. Also, let me know in the comments. The setup process is done on my device. Let me show you the downgraded iOS version. Here you can see I am on iOS 18.6.2 and the device is completely empty for now. By far, it was just a simple process to downgrade iOS 26 to iOS 18 using iTunes on a Windows PC. The main part is still left where you need to restore iOS 26 backup to iOS 18. First, disconnect and again connect your device to the computer, because sometimes the PC does not recognize it and you have to reconnect it. You will see this screen. Select the setup as new device and click on continue button. Restoring backup on a lower iOS version on Windows is a little different compared to the Mac process. The Mac tutorial is in the description. Now again, as I did earlier, turn off Find My iPhone. For that, go to the settings, tap on your Apple account, tap on Find My, turn off the toggle to turn off Find My iPhone. Put in Apple ID password when it asks. Now you need to change the iOS version in the backup in info.plist file and then you can restore iOS 26 backup to iOS 18 using iTunes on Windows PC. Otherwise, you won't be able to restore it as it is right now. You can try, it will give you an error. Let me just show you that it won't let you restore and show you a compatibility error. Here you can see, now click on restore button on iTunes. And note the time of the last backup you took and want to restore. Once noted, press Windows plus R key, type this command, app data, and open this folder. It has taken me directly into the roaming folder. If you are in app data folder, go into roaming, then into Apple computer, then into mobile sim, then into the backup folder. You can see the path on your screen as well. If you do not see the current backup folders, you can find them in another location by following another path I am showing you now. Again, press Windows plus R command. Type this command, user profile, and open the folder. Then go inside Apple folder, then mobile sync folder, and the backup folder. You have to find the backup folder with the time you noted already. Here you can see that I found mine in this location. However, this may differ for you. Once you find the backup folder, open it, scroll down, and find a file named info.plist. Right click on it and open it with a text editor or notepad. Once opened, press Ctrl plus F on this notepad. Type the product version and hit enter. Now find the line showing the iOS version in number. In this case, find 26 under the product version and change the version to 18. And save the file. Now you can restore iOS 26 backup to 18 with iTunes on Windows. Go back to iTunes, click on Restore Backup button, select the backup in which you just changed the iOS version, and click the Restore button. The process to restore iOS 26 backup to 18 using iTunes will begin. Please wait for it to be completed. This is how to downgrade iOS 26 to 18 without losing data on a Windows PC using iTunes and restore the iOS 26 backup to 18 using iTunes. Please let me know in the comments section below if you have any questions. Thank you for watching.